It was a happy place, filled with plants and light. Until one fateful day, a scientist was trying to cure the common cold. But he accidentally released something far worse than that. His invention spread around the entire world. It destroyed photosynthesis forever. Plants could no longer make glucose or oxygen from CO2, water, and light. Needless to say, the people are in trouble. Without photosynthesis, there is no plant life, no animal life. Most importantly, no food for the bunnies. Well, you don't exist anymore, so that's not a problem. But then one scientist realizes what is happening. Spots the cause of the problem. And decides to save the world. Can he? Find out soon. When Photosynthetic Apocalypse hits theaters near you.